Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Let's check out one of the awesome decks right now, which I'm using, like Nekathun Pirates deck, which is ruling the meta right now, and I've been climbing a lot using this deck. Okay, what we have in this deck, let's check out once. We have Backstab, Preparation to combo with Walk the Plank, Serrated Tooth for giving rush for the minions, then Cheap Shot for removing some squishy minions, Galvanizer for reducing the cost of mechs like Mechathune, then we have Nightmare Amalgam to combo with Ziliax for awesome healing. We have a lot of like drawing cards, and we have a Captain Hook Tusk. Okay, let's start over with this deck and check out how awesome it is. Okay, let me start the game. So, opponent is a Vario. So, I think we don't need preparation right now. Okay, he's a Quest Warrior. So I think Mechathune works out for this kind of opponents. This deck is very special because we can use both as an aggro deck and also as a control deck. These guys are like too slow. Let's see. We can use rush of this Serrated Tooth for Ticket Scalper, which will be like very good to draw more cards. Galvanizer we'll use once we get Mechathune in our hand. So let's oh my god, he's used very old card. Okay, let's kill him with walk or plank. Use echo 4 times to remove everything. So this is what we are expecting, the final. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for watching, guys.